Well, happening now tonight is the drawing for the Mega Millions jackpot. Now, that prize is worth almost $1.58 billion. Well, let's take a look at those numbers. The massive jackpot prize is considered to be one of the largest in U.S. history. The lump sum payment would be about $783.3 million. The game hasn't had a jackpot winner since April 18th.